Welcome back to Spell and Math Tutorials. My name is AJ. In today's clip, we're going to learn two methods to calculate the measure of the exterior angles. Please let me know which of those two methods you like the most in the comments below. All right, let's get started. Here we need to find the measure of the exterior angles of a regular polygon. This regular polygon here is a hexagon where we have six sides. Each side is congruent. We know that because it's regular. And we also know that each of these interior angles are also congruent. From a previous tutorial, we know that the measure of these interior angles is 120 degrees. If you need a refresher, I'll have a link up here in the upper right-hand side. Next, let's go ahead and draw in each of the exterior angles. So we're going to have six of those. So let's go ahead and put those in place. Here's number two, three, four, five, and number six. The next thing I want you to notice is that the interior angle and the exterior angle create what's known as a linear pair. And again, as a refresher, I'm going to leave a link up here in the upper right-hand side. But we know that a linear pair are two adjacent angles that measure 180 degrees. Well, we have one of those angles, so we're just going to find the difference to calculate the exterior angle. So what we're going to do is we're going to take 180 degrees. We're going to subtract off the given angle, which is 120 degrees, and then we're going to find the difference. Well, 80 subtract 20 is actually 60. So we found that the measure of each one of these exterior angles is 60 degrees. And another thing to note is that each one of these angles is congruent. So let's go ahead and put those in place here. All right, the next thing that I want you to notice is that the sum or total of these exterior angles is going to be 360 degrees. So each one, let's change the color so we can have some distinction here. Each one of the angles measures 60 degrees, and we have six of them, so that's actually 60 times 6. Well, 6 times 0 is 0, and 6 times 6 is 360. Well, this leads us into method number 2. With method number 2, what we need to do is take the 360 degrees and divide that by the number of sides in our particular polygon. In this case, the number of sides is 6. So 360 divided by 6, that expression gives us the measure of each exterior angle. And in this case, we see that that is 60 degrees. So again, that's a faster way of coming to the answer or completing the task here at hand. If you found this tutorial to be helpful, please let me know which of the two methods you prefer and leave that in the comments below. And as always, thank you for watching.